been here for years, man. Like, man, you want to get some work, you got to come here. I'll tell you. That man right there, point the camera over there. You got it.
Training style, it's rough, like it's what it needs to be. Like, shit ain't supposed to be easy, and they let you know that up front, like, shit is not easy, so. I like that, and it's, they keep it going too, it's always different, I like that.
So, keep bringing that left foot back there, yeah, you don't want it there, because you have no balance, so keep it out in that line, right in that line.
So let me ask you this, since you're speaking on Coach Hip Hop, right?
Mm-hmm.
What do you think he does best, and what do you think keeps people coming to his classes?
He takes his time. A lot of coaches don't take their time, you know what I'm saying? Like, he's a guy that really go the extra mile for you. If you want some mitts, you want some pad work, like, you do that. If you come here to work and shit like that, you know, like, you come here every day, you know, he sees that in you, you put the, he invests his time. You grow, you know what I'm saying? Like, and I don't think any coach, you know, any normal coach at least I know of, does that. So, like, you know, my man here is irreplaceable. He's been in my corner every time I sparred, every time I fought somebody. So, like, I mean, just speaks for itself, man. The results are there, so, I mean.
The real hip-hop is over. The real hip-hop is over.